Hello everybody, this is Brian Bob Chapman, Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with a Hot Wheels video on Saturday night, September 9th, 2017 at night. I'll be showing you guys some Hot Wheels I have picked up and gotten recently. So here we go. The first car I'll be showing you guys is a cool yellow 69 Chevrolet Chabelle 396, a 69 Chevrolet SS396. A 69 Chevelle SS 396. 69 Chevelle 396 in yellow. Back the steps, thanks you all can see it on camera. That's that car. Now the next car I'll be showing you guys, and by the way, I'm trying out a new lighting fan I have, which I have attached on my tablet hooked up. I'm using it for lighting for my videos, so we know, hope you guys can see the cars good. This is a bright LED light I got, which is USB. The old one where I picked up was 99 cent store, so it's a fan. It goes my USB for my tablet or computer, and I can use it for lighting for the bills. That's why I got it. So just being LED, how bright it is, hopefully the angle I have it's good. So here's the next car I'll be showing you guys now. The next cool car is a Lamborghini Miserago, This is the car that used to be around before the Aventador, Lamborghini Aventador came along. This used to be the Miraro, Argo, whatever you want to call it. So this is bringing, here's the name, you'll see the name of it. This was the model that replaced the Diablos way back when, and it was around until the Aventador came along. So this was the model that came before the Aventadors that came. So check this cool Lambo out. I saw this at Walmart maybe a week ago or a few days ago. I can't remember now, but it was 1 week before I went to Walmart near one of my family members' houses and found this car. I had to get all these cars I'm showing you guys in the video I picked up from that same Walmart, so I had a lot of good finds. I was lucky here, so there was barely nothing on the pegs, there, but I got lucky with what I found, as you guys were seeing on this bill. And this one, my mom picked me this up for 99 cents a door. Mr. Bell, so. Let's move on to the next car. I don't really see any time as bill, so. Now, the next cool car I found is a Ford Mustang GT500 Super Snake. Take a look at this car. Check this one out. That's that car. Now the next car I'm pulling out for you guys is a blue Aston Martin DB77. That's that car. Now the next ones I'll be showing you guys on this bill is, I also, there at that Walmart, picked up a couple cool Hot Wheel pack car packs, which has a bunch of cool cars in it, which I'll tell you guys the names of them, what came in this first pack I got. A 65 Chevrolet. I got it right. 65 Chevrolet Impala. The next car is a 69 Camaro. The next one is a 66 Chevrolet Nova. And the next one is a 67 with fans on it, which is a local Shelby GT500. And the last one in this pack is a custom 77 Dodge Band. Check this pack out. I don't know how well it's going to all show up on camera, but I'm doing the best I can. I believe it's showing probably pretty good on the camera right there. I'll have to look back at the footage, but it should be good. Perfect the way I want it. This new line I have makes it probably a big difference. You guys probably could tell it. So that's that pack. And the last pack I'll be moving on to. I have air cards for you guys, which I'll show it, and some air ones that also picked up. I'll show those in a separate build, but I wanted to make this be as short as I can make it, make it not too long. So, now the last pack of cards I'll be showing you guys, which I'll tell you what's in this pack. This is the last pack for this video. I'll be showing in this video. It's the Exotic Cars Always Ready to Race, as it says on the back. But here's what's in this Exotic Car pack, which I saw, and I had a lot of exotics that I liked. First one is a Porsche 911 GT3 RS. A Porsche 911 GT3 RS, an Alfa Romeo HC, a Pagani Harrier, whatever you want to call it. And another one is a Porsche Panamera. And the other one, which is funny, I just mentioned out that one Lambo I showed you guys. Here's the car that replaced it, that car that you just saw, a yellow Lambo. Here's what replaced that model. The Lamborghini Aventador. Take a look at this pack. So, I hope you all enjoyed these cars I showed you in this video. On September 9th, 2017, I'll be uploading this video on Sunday morning when you guys are seeing this video. So please like this video, please subscribe, please give this video a big thumbs up, but let me know in my comments, YouTube comments, let me know which car was your favorite in the comments below that I showed you in this video tonight. I'll be uploading this on Sunday, the 10th of September 2017. So please like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments which car was your favorite. So please leave me your comments, let me know which car was your favorite. Please give this video a big thumbs up, please. It would be appreciated. I would appreciate it a whole lot. It helps my videos and helps the views. So I will send shouts to all my YouTube subscribers, Kane Hot Wheels, and every one of my YouTube subscribers that watches my videos and enjoys them. So I'll see you all in the next video to come. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you all in the next one. This is Brian Bot Chapman Hot Wheels Fan signing out for now. See you all in the next one. Goodbye. See ya. Later.